I was recently doing a concerto with a young lady, a very difficult viola concerto, and she said just before we walked on stage, "Boy, I'm really nervous." And she plays it really well. And I said to her, "That's because you think this is about you. It's not about you. It's about the things that you discovered about this music and its transformative power. All I want you to do is go out and tell a story." And I think that's how we rise to the occasion. We get out of the music's way, and we go out and tell stories.